Westside.
All right, so we are here with a game that is being recorded a lot by a lot of people. I haven't made a gameplay video in fucking ever, but we're back, and we're here with NBA Playgrounds. This game is kind of popular by demand. Like, a lot of people are playing it. I'm playing it on the Xbox One. You can get this on Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, or PlayStation 4. I'm just going to show you what I just recently acquired. One of the best players on this game that I've been told, John Stockton, who has a 9 three-pointer, a 10 steal, 10 speed, 8 stamina. So John Stockton is going to be my guy for go-to scoring, and I think what I'm going to keep doing is using my Walt Frazier, because I have him at silver, so he's getting a lot better, and he can do it all almost, but he's kind of bad with stamina. I don't know, I'm kind of just looking to see what other people have got, but I don't really have any like very good big men, but I just finished New York and Tokyo. Now I'm going to Paris. Yeah, this will be interesting. Also, we got Dominique in this one. Good thing I don't use it anymore. Perform at least one block against the dunker and alley-oop. Okay, that's probably going to be hard because I have not done that yet. Alright, so I changed my mind a little bit. I'm going to be going with John Stockton and Robert Parrish. I looked through all my guys, and since I need to get blocks on this one, I'm going to use Robert Parrish because he has a 10 block. So, I hope that'll help. I've been watching a lot of people play this game, and I've found some new strategies from watching people. One of them being when you're playing on offense primarily, the corner three is like almost a glitch in the sense of it being so easy to make. Like, I could pull up with Robert Parrish and probably make quite a few of them, but I won't do that because Walt Frazier is... No, not Walt Frazier. John Stockton's my go-to with that, probably. I've not used Stockton yet, but I heard he's really good. Oh god. No, I already screwed up. There we go. Oh! Petty. I like the free throw line. That's sweet. Yeah, look at that. I suck at blocking. Why? I didn't even shoot that. Oh my god. See, that is the only thing I don't understand. How do you get perfect shots? Early? Oh my... No way! Get it! Oh my god, I hate that so much. There we go, Johnny. Come on. Yeah, I really like this game, honestly. Like, it's pretty much very similar to NBA Jam, like, the way it plays. But, like, honestly, it's very different as well. Considering the fact that there's, like, certain things that are different, like, you gotta, like, get players, and, like, you can do tournaments, and, stuff like that. Like, you can do, like, tournament-type things on NBA Jam, but not like this. I don't know, I just think it has more to offer. And the online match thing is pretty cool. I'm pretty sure you can play online on NBA Jam, though. But I just think it's pretty cool if they have that. When they make it to where you can play with your friends, though, that's gonna be really nice. But as of right now, you can't play with friends. Shot clock violation. That's good. And if you see there, I got that frickin' block. I don't have to worry about the block anymore, though, so now I can... No, get it, Stockton! Get it! Fuck you, bitch! Aww, I get dunks and I don't have, like, any actual dunkers. I need to go back to using Wald. Yeah, how the fuck do you miss a layup, you scrub? Get blocked. Oh, Robbie Parrish with the freaking end of game jump shot. Yeah, look at my stat. Robert Parrish had 9 fucking steals? Damn. Well, that was a very, very fast game. Parrish, oh no, so he might be a silver. No. Alright, so I'm definitely going away from using Robert Parrish. He was good for that challenge. Scored 20 points using only 2 pointers in 1 game. Walt and Dominique. Because Walt and Dominique work so well together for me, and I score a lot of inside points with them. Although, Walt I shot a lot of threes with. So, I don't know. Might have to switch that around. Alright, so we're back here now. The challenge this game is to score 20 points on only 2 pointers, so this will be interesting. They've got 2 inside. What the fuck? How did they expect me to do this challenge and win this game? There's no fucking way. They're out here hitting fucking 5-point perfect shots. What the hell is that shit? Fuck off, Anthony Davis, you stupid cunt. Oh my god. How the fuck is Anthony Davis faster? What is this? This is bullshit. Yeah, he should never make a goddamn 3. I really didn't want this one. I wanted the times 2 dunk one. Oh my god. And of course they fucking get it! ...20 points on all 2-pointers? There's no fucking way. Good fucking block, Wilt. Or Walt. I'll just alley-oop Dominique. Christ, that's probably my best thing to do. How the- Oh, that's right, okay. Come on, double dunk. I mean, this one's nice, too. Fuck! I forget that. Oh, no. Oh, I missed. I gotta get 6 more points in 58 seconds and still win. Oh, dang, Willis! Not Willis, Walt. God damn, I keep getting the fucking names wrong. Stop fucking stalling! Fucking bitch! That's so stupid. Come on. Push him! Let's fucking go. What? I got 20 points using only 2-pointers. What the hell? Oh, they mean like actual jump shots. That's stupid. Might as well just get the win. I'm gonna have to get the gold thing off I'm off video so it doesn't get boring. Well, that's dumb that you had to have actual 2-point jump shots, but it's whatever, we got the win. Wait, I didn't get this one either? Oh no, that's what I just did, okay. Perform 3 blocks. Fucking Christ. No, not Dwayne Wade! No! Alright, well, I guess I can try to get 3 blocks with these two guys. Most likely not gonna be possible. Definitely won't even win with these two. Oh, I got a block! D-Wade! Okay, D-Wade's actually low-key a beast. Okay, I might be able to do this. Oh, there we go, Johnny. Wait, what are you doing? You got a block, bud. All right, come on, John. Let's go. Put it up. No way. This game's kind of off, honestly. Like, I honestly don't even know, like, how to get a perfect shot. Like, it kind of just happens. I don't think there's any specific way, like, to. Okay, I know Stockton's not gonna get a block. So, it's kind of hard. Three ball. I got Johnny Boy Stockton. God damn it! So that happens when I get fucking distracted. Now my fucking game is all fucking off! God, I was up by fucking 10 points. Now I'm up by 3. Yeah, you're right, that's a fucking perfect shot. How is that not blocked? Two fucking people jumped at it. This game is fucking retarded. Nah, I love this game, but it's getting really... Fucking stop, dude! What?! No way! Come on! Do you guys know how to fucking block or play defense or steal? Oh my fucking god, dude! Hold on to the ball! You fucking moron, D-Wade! Why do I have to pick your fucking scrub ass? God, out of fucking every goddamn player I have, I had the fucking scrubbiest one on my fucking roster. Pick the ball up, you idiot! No way, dude! Let's fucking go. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I got so lucky there. Oh my god. Okay, well, we got the win, but we only got one block. So, that didn't happen. We're just gonna roll with Frazier and Stockton. Alright. So I have to hit 7 threes on Blake Griffin and Chris Paul. Oh no. This shit's gonna happen again. No way! Every time they fucking touch me, it's a steal, bro! Grab the damn ball, you dumbass! Oh my god, it's over already! How every time? God, I came around the fucking ball. Get the fuck out of here. I don't even know what the fuck to do anymore. Oh, goddamn fucking time. Jesus, hell. This is a 4-minute game. Christ. Yeah, not a chance that was going. No way. Stop. That's going in. No way. That's late. What? How does he steal every time? He has to have a 10 steal, but he doesn't. I know he does not. What the fuck? God, I gotta put up shitty ass fucking shots because they guard so fucking strong. Come on, you dumbass! Go figure it's a fucking 2, you fucking stupid piece of shit moron. Open your goddamn eyes, idiot. Don't even try to guard him. Doesn't even pay. Even more embarrassing when I shoot shots that were part of my before, but they're late now! Doesn't make any sense! That's going in. Come on, dude! Like, fuck off! I'm restarting. Alright, well, we're trying this again. What? You airballed it?! Ten steal and he can't get any steals! Make it. Are you fucking stupid? How do you airball it again?! Yep, I'm ending the video.